won my mini TV. What'd you get, Buzzman?
Ozzy Osbourne, Judas Priest. Acres and acres of bargains, Johnny boy. For, man.
No one's after us.
Good.
High-speed car chase.
Damn.
Got it. I got it. This one I think I'll keep.
Work too, dude. The night's on me.
Not tonight, criminal.
I'm afraid I have other needs. Your dress. And the promise it holds.
Johnny Mattel clutches convulsively at life. His every act a desperate search for meaning in a spoiled, hollow existence. He doesn't understand that life's important questions don't come with easy answers.
Daryl Jordan? You know him personally?
That I got for being first in line to see Strange Relations.
I saw that. It was pretty good.
Chandra, you are a beautiful woman.
Ooh, you say it just like him.
Party is this? Get out. Go on, Big Shot. She means so much to you, go after her.
And play your game? No thanks.
Yeah? Well, maybe this'll get a rise out of you.
Hey, cut it out!
You will do what I say in my house. And if you don't like it, you can get out. What are you waiting for, tough guy? Real man. Just like I thought.
Someone's gotta spend your dirty money. Damn corpse messing with my stuff.
Jordan as Matt Strate.
McDevlin's on Strate Street.
Thanks, Frank. I could use it. It's been a hell of a day. One of the longest, darkest days I can ever remember. A few more days like this, I just might change my life.
You can say that again, Matt. You can sure as hell say that again. Hey, bartender. It's where they shoot that new show, Straight Shooter, right? Is your name Frank, too? Let me guess. You're looking for a strong, handsome to take you away from all this. What are you drinking? I'll buy you another.
That call came and went.
Well, maybe we should too. I know a place where... Hey, what did I say? Okay, go back to the cave with the other zombies. See if I care.
Leanne, you are a beautiful woman. But you're my client.
One reason to, one reason not to.
And you're married.
So is she.
No.
Then why aren't you with her?
It's complicated.
So are you. Tell me her name.
It's not important. She's trouble, grief. She's got that dark secrets thing about her. She's like a girl you see on the street, and you meet her. And 10 years later, you might as well have just followed her home from a bar, or seen her in an old movie, or read about her in a book. She's still that unknown to you. And the worst part is, you can't help wanting to reach her somehow, save her from herself, until she's pulled you under, taken your soul and hidden it from you. And soon, love means the same thing as pain and regret.
Too much.
So, do you want her?
Yeah, I want her, but I can't have her.
But me you can have.
It's complicated. I don't need to know your name. I know your type.
You do, huh?
Grief.
Yeah.
Trouble. Got that dark secrets thing about you.
Everyone has secrets.
Yours are deep. You're the kind of girl you think you know. And 10 years later, you might as well have just followed her home from a bar. Seen her in an old movie, read about her in a book. She's that unknown to you. You can't help wanting to reach her somehow. Save her from herself. Until she's pulled you under, taken your soul and hidden it from you. Love means the same thing as pain and regret, doesn't it?
Hi! Get down, get down! God, they'll kill you if they see you with me.
Stake it up with the boys. They can handle that themselves. Yes, Bill, that's where I'm going. I know, but I have no choice. She means everything to me. I can't leave it unresolved any longer.
Get in here.
Come with me.
I can't do that.
Come with me. It'll be okay.
How can you say that?
Because I know. Because I'm gonna make it okay.
How?
There's no reason to stay. They can't stop us once we decide to leave. That's the reality. Once we get past them.
Then what?
I'll take you away. Someplace safe. Anywhere, but it'll be safe. I promise.
I don't know what safety feels like.
I'll show you how to be safe.
It's okay. Look, there's nobody following us.
Where are we going? You really don't know, do you?
Yeah. Someplace out of town. Is that okay?
I guess. Hey, the freeway's back there.
I know. I just have to get some of my things first.
Okay. Why are we coming here?
I told you I have to get some of my things.
But I don't want to be here. We have to go back.
Hey! What are you doing? Why don't you trust me?
Please!
Look, there's nobody here. No one's gonna know where we are, where we've gone. Come on! No! I can't let you. You'll see. You'll be glad.
Let me go! I don't want to be in here.
Stop it! Stop! What are you doing?
Get her out of here.
You didn't know? You really didn't know?
You trying to catch up on a little TV, Johnny? You're so busy following me all week, you didn't notice this.
You did this?
When I threw your girlfriend out the other night. And what's all this bringing her back here? Some kind of pathetic payback for that?
I didn't know it was you. I thought...
You thought? You don't know what you're dealing with.
Straight shooter? There was no straight shooter? You did this! No. No. You did it!
Harder when it's real, ain't it, baby brother?
No! No!
Johnny Mattel is well on his way to a new life. To see the walls of his own prison, Johnny needed to find love. But to escape, he needed to lose it.